Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you how to convert Canon CR2 files to the JPEG format. Open Contenta Converter Premium and use the button Add Photos to add a whole folder to the selection. Once you have your images imported, click Next. In the Convert tab, make sure that Do Convert to Format is checked. Under the Format section, make sure that JPEG is selected and that the quality is set to 100%. If Extract Preview is selected, Contenta Converter Premium will attempt to remove the preview file embedded in the raw image. While this is much faster, it will cause a slight reduction of quality. Under the Raw Processing tab, we have the option to adjust the white balance. By default, Use White Balance from Camera is selected. We also have the options for Auto White Balance and Manually Select Color Temperature. In this case, I am going to use the White Balance from Camera. Perform Denoising is a good option for low light shots as it will attempt to remove noise created in your image. Boosting allows you to increase the sharpness, color, or contrast of your image. I'm going to set the denoising level to 200. Once you have your images ready, click Start. Contenta Converter Premium will convert your images and place them in the conversion output folder. Please note that the original CR2 images will not be modified and that the new images will be created. When that's done, click Open Files Location to view the output files. Thanks for watching.